Hello, this is your daily dose of news from On Manorama. I'm your host Swati Ajit and these are the major news stories of Saturday, July 27th, 2024. The Paris Olympic Games officially began on Friday with an opening ceremony featuring a parade of boats on the Seine River carrying athletes from over 200 countries and regions. In the competition, India did not have a winning start, with shooters getting eliminated in the 10-meter air rifle mixed team qualification stage. One soldier was killed and four army personnel, including a captain, were injured during an attack by Pakistan's border action team in the Kamakari section of Kupwara in Jammu and Kashmir. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee walked out of a Niti Aayog meeting chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, claiming that she was unfairly stopped midway in her speech despite being the sole representative of the opposition. The Israeli military has asked Palestinians to evacuate southern neighborhoods of Gaza's Khan Yunis region temporarily. They were told to relocate to a humanitarian area in Al-Mawasi to allow for military operations, according to a military statement. A team of eight divers led by underwater search and recovery expert Ishwar Malpe reached Karnataka's Shirur to join the search operations for Kozhikode native Arjun. The truck driver went missing in a massive landslide 12 days ago. Let's get to the details. The Paris Olympic Games officially began on Friday with an opening ceremony in which athletes were cheered by the crowd along the Seine. Dancers took to the roofs of Paris. A fleet of barges took the competitors on a 6-kilometer stretch of the river alongside some of the French capital's most famous landmarks. On Saturday, Indian shooters were eliminated in the 10-meter air rifle mixed team qualification stage. Ramita and Arjun Baputa finished 6th with a total score of 628.7, with Ilavenil Valadevan and Sandeep Singh ended at 12th place with an aggregate score of 626.3. The duo of Ramita and Arjun Baputa came close and was placed 5th with 3 shots remaining but fell 1.0 points short of the medal round cutoff. China meanwhile clinched the first gold medal of the games. One soldier was killed and four army personnel, including a captain, were injured on Saturday during an attack by Pakistan's border action team in the Kamakari section of Kupwara, Jammu and Kashmir. According to the military sources, the Indian Army foiled the BAT's attack. During the encounter, one Pakistani intruder was killed. The BAT, which comprises Special Forces personnel from the Pakistan Army and terrorists, launched the attack early in the morning. Two of the intruders managed to return to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir during the intense gunfight, which lasted for several hours. The group of three intruders had earlier hurled a grenade and opened fire on a forward post near the Kumkadi post, the Trigam sector of the North Kashmir district. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee walked out of a Niti Aayog meeting chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday and claimed that she was unfairly stopped midway in her speech despite being the sole representative of the opposition. Government sources, however, rejected her claim and said her speaking time was over. Banerjee said her microphone was stopped after 5 minutes while other chief ministers were allowed to speak for longer durations. Government sources said it is incorrect to say that Banerjee's microphone was switched off and asserted that the cloak showed that her speaking time was over. They further added that alphabetically her turn would have come after lunch, but she was accommodated as the seventh speaker on official request from the West Bengal government as she had to return to Kolkata early. The Israeli military told Palestinians to temporarily evacuate southern neighborhoods of Gaza's Khan Yunis region so it could forcefully operate there, telling them to relocate to a humanitarian area in Al-Mawasi, a statement from the military said on Saturday. The fighting, more than 9 months since the start of Israel's invasion of Gaza following the October 7 attack, underlined the difficulty of Israeli defense forces has in eliminating fighters of the militant Islamist group amid continued resistance. On Friday, the military said troops battled Palestinian fighters in Khan Yunis, a city in the south of the enclave, and destroyed tunnels and other infrastructure as they sought to surpass small militant units that have continued to hit troops with mortar fire. A team of 8 divers led by underwater search and recovery expert Ishwar Malpe reached Karnataka's Shirur on Saturday to join the search operations for Kozhikode native Arjun, a truck driver who went missing in a massive landslide. Talking to the media, Malpe said he was summoned by the Dakshina Kannada Superintendent of Police. He added that his team can dive into up to 100 feet deep of the waters. He said that the team is experienced in searching even in adverse weather conditions. Hence, Malpe expressed hope to conduct the search in the river without bothering about the zero visibility. With this, the search will enter a crucial stage, as Malpe and his team, who are fishermen, have an impressive history of rescuing many people from drowning and recovering hundreds of bodies from underwater. That brings us to the end of this episode. Thanks for listening to Daily News Dose, hosted by me, Swati Ajit, and produced by Vishnu Murlitharan, with technical support from Idea Brew Studios. Follow www.onmanam.com for detailed updates on the latest news, and be sure to come back tomorrow.